3, 2, 1. Hey guys, welcome back to 4-Pack. I'm Angie.
And I'm Mikey.
And I'm Joseph.
And I'm Sophie.
Nice.
Oh.
footage of me and Sophia at Disneyland. What were we there for?
80s night.
Did you have fun?
Yes.
There was a lot of cool stuff there. They brought back Videopolis, as you guys saw. The only thing that we didn't get to see was fireworks due to high winds. And there was a lot of dancing. We also got really cool little lanyards. Lanyards. It has 80s night on it. And these little things. I would have liked if they had like they did for 90s night, like how they had the fanny packs. Like I would have liked something like that. But I mean, this is cool too. If they have another one of those like theme nights, mine is Sweethearts night, because I don't have a sweetheart. Do you have a sweetheart? Do you have a sweetheart? You shut your face. No, you don't. Oh. Because, okay. But if they have another one of the 80s nights or one of the 90s nights, we're definitely going to go.
Not me.
Not her. She can't do all night. She was tired the whole time.
I can.
We also got the chance to see Mr. Cheesy Pop. We didn't take a picture or anything with him because we didn't want to intrude on the, what is it, a 4-hour night? Because you can only be there for like 4 hours. And there's a lot to do in those 4 hours, so we didn't want to
jam them.
Yeah.
They do.
We didn't want to hold them up. But we did see Mr. Cheesy Pop, which was a lot of fun. That was cool. If they have another 80s or 90s night, I'm definitely going to go. Maybe not you. Maybe not her. She a sweepy face.
I can go. I've done a lot of overnight.
Maybe the boys. Maybe we'll bring the boys.
So can just me and a daddy's night.
As you guys know, today is Shout Out Sunday, but before we get to our shout out, we are going to do the Geeky Mama Bear giveaway. Yeah.
Should we show them what we're giving away first? Ba-bam. Ba-bam. Do the Star Wars theme song.
Bip, bip.
Bip, 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 bip. Our album will be on iTunes
never.
We are giving away this Rey from Star Wars pop because Geeky Mama Bear loves Star Wars.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
So do I.
So do I. But I don't collect good guys. I don't like bad guys.
No.
That sounds right over here. I collect the dark side.
He's on the dark side. He's the Kylo Ren. Let's pull up the YouTube comments.
So there's the URL, there's the back. YouTube comments.
And the winner is DJ Funko Pop Hunter! Congratulations to DJ Funko Pop Hunter, also known as
Dave.
Hit us up on Instagram. Make sure that you tell us where to send this awesome Ray Pop because you just won it. Congratulations.
Not only did he win a Mama J giveaway, he also won a 4-pack giveaway.
A Mama J?
He's on a roll.
Mama J
Inspector.
Good job again.
Wait,
good
did job, I say Dave. It right?
Yeah.
Yes, I say it right.
Now. We have Shout Out Sunday. Today, we are shouting out Pops Maniac.
Pops Maniac.
He does mystery boxes, pop hauls. What else?
I forgot. Unboxings.
Unboxings, yeah.
Reviews. Make sure you guys go and check him out in the link down below. Go give him a follow, a like, a subscribe, a hit his bell.
He has comment videos.
Yeah.
It will be in the description. And what you guys are going to comment is hashtag 4PackOurManiacs.
So go to the video that we leave in the link below. Make sure you do all the things. And hashtag 4PackOurManiacs.
R. Put the R in there.
We will do the giveaway on next week, so a week from now.
we are going to be doing our next giveaway for Pops Maniac next Sunday, so a week from now. We don't know what we're giving away yet, but we will have something by then.
Yeah.
Okay, let's end the video.
One, two, three.
Thank you guys so much for watching 4PAK.
Make sure you guys like and subscribe and hit that bell and comment down below if you guys like this video. And follow us on Instagram at 4PAK Funko's Food Fun.
Bye guys! Bye guys.
Don't forget sure to check out Pops Maniac and DJ Funko Pop.
Yes, go. Both.
Both DJ Funko
Pop. Links will be down below.